California. A Danish-born designer-cum-CEO is putting his own name behind a car company he's building. It's not the first time Henrik Fisker has done this, but perhaps it'll go a little more smoothly this time around. The timing seems better for what he wants to do, which is launch a high-end, long-range electric vehicle. It's not settled where Fisker will build its first car, the $129,900 Emotion EV, yet. The company is looking to buy an existing factory but hasn't chosen one yet. Henrik Fisker tells us they've looked at a few, but with no hint of pressure in his voice, says, "We don't have to make a decision until the end of the year." Fisker expects to begin producing the Emotion in 2019. The Fisker Emotion is powered by two electric motors, one in the front and one in back, giving it all-wheel drive. Fisker told us the Emotion has a new type of electric motor that we are working on together with a very large supplier. He said it's efficient, light, and compact, but declined to offer up other details, including output. That announcement will come later. In terms of aerodynamics, Fisker says there's a limit to what you can do and still make the vehicle look nice. You can make a pretty ugly car that's very aerodynamic. You probably remember the GM EV1 that was super aerodynamic, but not necessarily a very pretty car. The Fisker brand is about good-looking cars. Fisker says, though, that there are aero benefits that an electric powertrain makes possible. He was able to lower the front of the Emotion, which he says really makes this four-door look evolved compared to the traditional sedan. With no gasoline engine up front, that lowered cowl also improves the view of the road ahead. Because of its electric layout, the Emotion is able to have its wheels at the very corners, with a minimal front and rear overhang. The car features what Fisker calls a very, very dramatic functional rear diffuser, which takes advantage of the EV's flat underside. The Emotion also has a small integrated rear spoiler, and airflow around the wheels was optimized without disrupting the car's sculptural look.